Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Ba-da-da. She'd been drinking too much eggnog, and we begged her not to go.
Don't go, Grandma.
But she forgot her medication, and she staggered out the door into the snow. When we found her Christmas morning at the scene of the attack, let me tell you something. She had hoof prints on her forehead and incriminating claws marks on her back.
Two, three.
Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
Now we're all so proud of Grandpa. He's been taking this so well. See him in there watching football, playing cards and drinking beer with Cousin Mel. And it's not Christmas without Grandma. All the family's dressed in black.
Amazing Grace.
And we just can't help but wonder, should we open up her gifts or send them back?
Send them back?
Oh, Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
Now the goose is on the table, and the pudding made of fig, and the blue and silver candles that would just have matched the hair in Grandma's wig. I've warned all my friends and neighbors, better watch out for yourselves.
Sing it, Rob.
They should never give a license, no. To a man who drives a sleigh and plays with elves.
And that's why Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. But as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Yes, as for me and Grandpa, we believe. I'm gonna save an arm and a leg this Christmas.
Hey y'all, thanks so much for watching our video for Grandma Got Run Over by a Reindeer. We had such a good time filming this thing and just acting a fool, getting all dressed up. We hope y'all had a good time too.
We are so honored that Walmart is the exclusive retailer of our brand new holiday album. And I know a lot of you are probably last minute shoppers. So get your butts over to Walmart, pick up some copies of Full of Even More Cheer.
If you're not around to Walmart, check out our store at homefreemusic.com.
Also, we can't believe the love that we've received from you guys this holiday season so far, and we hope we get a chance to give it back to you out there on the road.
Thanks again for watching, and please remember to subscribe to our channel.
A huge thanks to all of our supporters on Patreon. If you don't know what I'm talking about, head over to patreon.com and learn about how you can help us make music videos like this.
Absolutely. And please subscribe to our newsletter in the links below. You'll get all kinds of great information about us. And then you can follow us on Instagram, like us on Facebook, Twitter, all those different social medias, Snapchat as well. We want to keep in touch with you.
We want to see you out there on the road.
Yeah, we do. Come see us, y'all.
And pay for my account at match.com. Save an arm and a leg this Christmas. I'm gonna have some money come New Year. Bells are ringing, choirs are singing, and my pockets are jingling.
My baby left me full of cheer.